All day it's about to show me that things in life that I can fight. I just see that thing that makes true happiness.
Introducing must be the Paris Saint-Germain starters. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the keeper. Sergio Ramos plays alongside Marquinhos in central defence. Lionel Messi starts with Neymar in the wide positions. And the main striker today is Kylian Mbappe. Foiling them effectively. And a look at the Chelsea starting 11. Thiago Silva plays with Antonio Rudiger in central defence. N'Golo Kante starts alongside Jorginho. Might be a chance here. He's done it! What a moment! The opening goal of this Champions League final. And just look at the celebrations.
I'll be the second, I'll be the love to me.
What are you playing?
I'm playing FIFA.
So Chelsea restart the game.
Yeah, I'm going for one minute.
And the referee has decided to award the free kick to PSG.
Yeah, but I want to play last 2 minutes.
Messi. Danger averted.
Jack, do you want to do the thing we did yesterday?
Van Dats.
What?
Where are we watching, Carlos?
Neymar.
Yeah, but we just win the public game and make a base.
Yeah.
Yeah,
come on. Well, it came to nothing in the end.
It wasn't that serious.
Yeah. Dominic feeling and all.
Yeah, 1 minute there. I just need 6.
Conte. And Pulisic has it. The end product just wasn't there.
Thank you.
PSG couldn't keep it.
Not a fair referee team.
Thiago Silva.
Sorry, watch this.
Lukaku. Intelligent threaded pass
don't
here. Well, he just let his opponent glide by. Can they slot it home? And you don't want to lose possession there.
Hello,
man.
Sorry.
And a decent save.
No, I'm playing FIFA.
Man, my door won't open.
Conte. Now with Mount. It is now with Jorginho.
Jesus, I'm not playing Chelsea. Shit.
Hello, man. I got 100 bullets in a snowball launcher. Isn't that
awesome? Yeah, man. What?
I got a snowball launcher and I got like 150 bullets.
What?
I have a snowball launcher with 150 bullets.
Nice.
Everyone's about to be dead.
Jack, I don't think they can hear us. Finally!
Oh man, ever since I joined the party, I didn't hear none of them talk.
Same, man.
You Jack, didn't talk, he did.
Oh, what? Jack, just leave this, we make a new party.
No, dude, don't be like that, man. Saying this. Jake, you're roasty.
Nice.
Oh yeah, you're watching this, it's baseball get ready.
What?
Baseball get ready. I know you're in there.
I'm taking a free on Edison. Edison! Hey, oh, shit! Did you say cop copper?
Yeah, top copper. Top copper!
Mom, you stop saying top cocker.
Yeah,
cocker.
It's cooler, yeah? and he thought he was good trying to kill me a minute ago, but I came back stronger than ever, and now he's dead. How? She went on the snowball and just stared at his face. Then he opened that door. Boom, bottom corner. Dang it.
Me!
Shut up, you. Shit, it's a game. You are.
How are they?
Because I said you are.
Come on!
Stop!
I said buns.
I'm saying top button.
Excitement in the Parisian air. We're at the Parc des Princes here in the French capital.
See that?
Positions here on the commentary.
Messi.
The microphone is Stuart Robson.
Messi.
To bring you tonight, it's Paris Saint-Germain facing Manchester City.
Well, you have to be consistent in these group games. You can't afford to have an off day, otherwise you're out the running before
Gundogan's
you know it.
Gundogan's going to get
Anticipating
killed.
Anticipating a really good game, though, Derek. Hope we're not disappointed.
Who's better, City or me?
Foden.
Who's better, City or the Borough?
Well, a powerful effort, but he couldn't quite keep the shoot down.
Who's better, the Borough under 10s or the City under 11s?
The ball on the turn.
Who's better?
I am on your head, man, and we haven't lost.
And
we only lost two games.
Straight at the keeper, but technically good goalkeeping.
Man, we lost every single game. No, we didn't lose only one.
Well, just looking at everything in Lionel Messi's impressive repertoire,
yeah,
Stuart.
Yeah, in the second term of the season.
What do you think?
Well, he wasn't
a million miles away.
No, he wasn't, because he generates so much power from that sort of distance. His technique is brilliant.
Messi. Yeah. And that is how you get a free kick.
Lionel
Messi.
Neymar.
How did you get
Every
a free kick,
would expect
mister?
Tell me, even that colour, sitting outside his door, that's no one knocking into his face, and he came out, he died, didn't he?
I thought you were playing Rocket
League. No fucking kidding me at first.
And Paris Saint-Germain with the ball again.
How? How'd you do that?
Mahrez. And credit is due for that good piece of defending.
Messi. Boys, what a seam of touch. Oh, skill. Oh, cinch.
And a long way out.
Jesus.
Oh, a long distance effort and a highly respectable one, Stuart.
Well, he surprised everybody, including me. It's a decent effort, you have to say.
On the diver. Here's diver Neymar.
Stones.
Diver Neymar. Variety.
De Bruyne now.
Lad, I shall speak be like seeing the Sweden flag.
The pass not finding its target.
Is that fucking Russia?
Russia. Yup. Yup. The Ireland peak they won day of them.
Won it back.
Oh, what, man? He don't know his flag, man. He needs to learn his flag.
Fine vision.
He needs to learn. Yeah, what, man?
Of that ball in.
He needs... A kid is smarter than him.
Gundogan.
A one-year-old is smarter than him. What's he like? 3,500. A 12-month-year-old is smarter than him.
Lionel Messi is positioned at the back post.
Man, stop struggling, man.
He made rules. He sucks. Man, I thought I was your bro.
Manchester City have lost the ball.
Yeah, so is he.
Why did he comment on you?
Man,
you know, you're going to have to rose.
So a throw in here.
Can I rose? Lad, you know speed.
Just made sure nothing came of that.
He needs to go back to school, man. He's too stupid.
Tell him.
I hope if I see speed, I'm going to give him a punch in that black nose.
I think I took good it a bit too display. Far.
And so the half-time whistle yeah, I think you did too far. The Parc des Princes in Paris. Well, it's often a case of top-level performances where Lionel Messi...
Man, why can't fucking win City? Dad.
And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest.
You know, Hakimi is nearly faster than Kylian Mbappe in FIFA 22.
Gundogan. A good and fair
touch. I didn't know. Thanks for that.
Yes, you didn't know. Smarty
ass.
Position taken up by Mbappe. Oh,
well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save. Well, they haven't had too much to cheer about for a while now, but the goal was a huge bonus.
That's it!
Not the result from the set piece they're looking for.
Gianluigi Donnarumma, best football player in the world. Oh, Jesus Christ. They're shit. How is he offside?
Iman Messi, on kind of Messi.
Gundogan.
Lads, who's the goal? Ronaldo or me?
Moving the ball with purpose.
That's good, Mr. Beast or Mr. Bean?
Mr. Beast or Mr. Bean? Mr. Bean. Mr. Does shit. Mr. Does beans.
Neymar.
Oh, what man? Oh, I got come on.
That's a fairly
good
save.
Oh, I'm just beans.
We don't do do. That's so strange.
Who's better?
Man, you said that to me and you said that to me in school one day.
Giving the ball to the opposition that time.
I said, I love beans.
How's that, Phil?
Ronaldo.
He said that to me.
Couldn't quite direct the shot on target.
I'm not a dumb-dumb like you. You are a dumb-dumb. But
I'm
you are a dumb
man. Man.
Really a very poor ball.
Man, it's only a mess fight.
Really fine, man. It's someone fighting.
Man, we're only mess fighting.
On, that's a fantastic tackle.
Yeah, bro!
Decided to give the free kick decision the way of City.
A smoke and a fag, actually.
A change in the offing for City.
Yeah.
Jack likes all the viewers.
Oh, no, good one.
Sterling has it.
Sterling!
Tremendously strong
in the Raheem tackle. The Dream is on the ball now. Gay! There's Gay! Raheem the Dream, Gay! Hakimi!
Well, he's lost
Gay!
The ball.
Ah!
No foul.
Referee!
Raheem the Dream is talking on my feet.
And fed forwards.
Oh, he just says sucking on my beans.
Trying to get forward.
Yes,
oh!
Oh.
Subtlety. He's hit the
How
wall.
Did he hit the crossbar?
Well, he made contact with it, but he has to score from that range.
Well, following on from the previous incident,
lads, I'm right in the box,
now.
Okay? Kylian Mbappe hits it off the
Sterling.
Top of the bar.
Who's better, Messi or Kylian Mbappe?
Kylian Mbappe.
I don't want to lose your thumb on off foot. Uman Dembele.
Uman Dembele.
Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it.
Sergio Ramos. Ramos.
Oh, it might be.
Oh, my God. No!
The high press was on, and the chances are.
I give a penalty.
Oh, that's a penalty. And at a crucial phase in the
you
game.
Suck.
And on the back of that decision. And
man,
you
win. I know.
As coolly as you like.
I know.
Never in any doubt from the spot. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider.
Well, this game is far from over. PSG get another big chance before the end? The crowd certainly thinks so. Just
this could be the equaliser. Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Well, with 5 minutes remaining and just one goal between them, still the prospect of late excitement.
Now,
in this
who's
match.
Better, Benzema or Haaland?
Regain possession.
Benzema, the French king.
Time is against PSG, but they still have the ability
no,
to...
No, Benzema is... Oh, my God!
An equaliser in the...
Get on my feet! Man... I'm talking to my brother. Oh, my
well, here
God!
It is again. And that's the perfect volley, isn't it? He strikes it so well.
Watch
what
that!
An excellent finish.
Boom! At the 88th minute before the game ends, I got the equaliser. Yo! Why is De Bruyne shite? Rodri is shit.
And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time.
He thinks he's good.
And given the situation, a goal at this stage might well turn out to be a win.
Oh!
Another one! Two
Messi!
In quick succession! No wonder they're celebrating!
Well,
yeah.
Here it is again, and credit to the goal scorer. But
who's
he has
better?
To ask questions of the keeper.
Messi or the whole City team?
No wonder he's frustrated with himself.
Messi.
Who's better? Better. Messi or the whole City team?
That will be all. 3 points for PSG. That's the good news for their fans.
Lionel Messi, bro. He's after getting...
Yes, there wasn't much in it, to be honest.
Who
really
the heck?
Nigel.
2-9 points. That's that
perfect. The result in the end.
Can Lionel who 5 points? Oh, we are buying.
See, yo, I don't want to heat. Because that's still good in the sewers. That's where I live in the sewers.
Wait, man, I'm getting raided, mate.
Man, that's where I live in the sewers, you know that? Yeah, I am a rat.
Come on, get raided, be quiet. Come on, get raided, get raided, Callum.
Nice, I'll get you a middle.
Callum, get raided, quiet.
Will you get away with that, out of my face, with that ball of yours?
Oh, yeah? Callum, get raided.
I'll get you a middle.
Like this?
Manny, lad, I said, will you get away with that ball of yours, and guess what he does? Make sure he puts the balls on his ball sacks. Why did he leave? Leave us.
Bob, chicken, six.
Oh, Van Dijk.
Oh my God, are you game? That could go with
his back, with my selfish. Yeah, Kyle is selfish. Get on my face.
Good evening. They might have done quite a bit of refurbishment work on this stadium in recent seasons, but it still has a refreshingly old-fashioned quality about it. We're at Anfield. My name is Derek Ray. Excited to be bringing
says
you match
you
commentary.
Now,
and alongside me, my broadcasting partner,
oh,
Stuart Robson. Salah. And we're certainly in the mood for Salah.
Well, you have to be consistent in these group games. You can't afford to have an off day, otherwise you're
out
of the money
before you
know it. What did
he say, Kyle? If you don't tell me, I'm going to murder on school tomorrow. Salah's dog water.
Jake! To get it away properly.
How rude you say? How rude you say? Salah's dog water.
Joao Matip plays alongside Virgil van Dijk in central defence. Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide.
You
and leading the attack today is Roberto Firmino.
I'm better than you.
Goalkeeper's ball across delivered
Matt,
to
can
close
you hear him? He's like, Kyle talk, Jake talk.
Like this. Mike Maignan begins in goal. Teo Hernandez starts
Jack
with
Vasloni.
Davide Calabria in the fullback
Jack
positions.
The goalie,
getting the
fatty.
Of confidence in attack today.
Fanny.
Olivier Giroud. Crossing possibilities.
Did you say me and Chipper?
Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker.
How did Salah get there?
Playing
Jesus,
with purpose
go away,
and
I'm
control.
Sorry.
Sadio Mane!
Mane!
At the back post. Like
who's better, Mane or me?
Course. Goalkeeper's ball.
Who's the best goal scorer? Mane
bad
or Salah?
And now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next.
Yeah, that's really tough.
Well, the card is out, and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late. Definitely a yellow card.
Theo Hernandez.
Firmino.
You suck.
All that convincing defensively. Might still be able to Jack do a bit of damage. Tremendous block.
United.
That's a lovely ball. Well, they must exercise caution standing off as they are.
Don't you support United?
Mane in the middle. And fired against the crossbar. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in.
Well, that was a bit unlucky, because you just get the feeling they need to make the most of one of these chances.
Lads, he supports Portugal in United.
Effective challenge.
Look, Cristiano. That means he supports Alizar.
Well, it comes to
he supports Alizar.
Well, he doesn't want to make his movement quite so quickly there. Just let the ball be played
into
space.
You know, Ronaldo is shit. You know, Salah.
No way through. So a throw in here. Sadio Mane's cross. A decisive clearance. Well, it can be a bit of a hit or a miss when you
Trent,
try to catch the ball in that manner.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and on this occasion he can't quite pull it off. Just didn't
Jesus
hit it clearly
Christ,
enough.
I'm after breaking my brother's hit feet. He can't defend. He's too bad at defending.
Good-looking sequence.
Lads, I'm just murdering my brother. I hope you know. You keep hitting me, I'm going to kill you! I'll throw your balls at your face.
There needs to be.
I said that wrong.
Away comprehensively. Thiago. Well, that's one for them to pursue.
The man, just wasn't I said there. It once, you're saying it like 5 million times. Jesus!
And how important could that be in the grand scheme of things?
Well, that was a big chance, and really, he should have taken that. But let's give credit to the goalkeeper.
My house is going to blow.
Good pressure, can they make something of this?
Oh, Papa!
Take advantage of it.
Papa John!
Milan are winning me 1-0. I put my balls in your jaws,
No more time left. First half is over. Here at the
Boom!
Oh, yeah?
You
think we're going to get away from that?
Jack, stand on that. Stand on that for a second. Can I show you a magic trick? Just stand there and look okay again.
And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match
I want to show Clue the magic trick.
Commences.
Got it, Salah. Man.
Big chance to get them on terms.
Salah! You suck, Salah.
Yeah! 60 Salah is in my
the equaliser.
Well, the crowd are doing their bit. Can they find the equaliser here?
Working brilliantly as a team to force the clearance. It will be a throw.
You're abusing me.
Has eyes for goal.
You're bad.
Superb block.
Yeah, so shut up, Kyle. I'd love if Kyle would leave.
And the keeper more than equal to it.
Kyle, you suck. You suck, you actually suck, you little United fan, you suck.
Well, what a good piece of goalkeeping that was. But the equaliser can't be long in coming, surely.
Oh yeah, Jack!
They had a decent reading of that ball.
Jack, you suck. You do too, because you're only United. Money!
Well, you have to say, he's going to be very cross with himself.
Yeah, he really
He'll
does.
He'll certainly be disappointed with that. That was a poor effort.
I don't care.
Good work from Liverpool to make sure possession changed hands.
Salah has gone shite this year.
The flag has gone up here, offside the decision.
Well, Liverpool have dominated possession in the last 15 minutes. And up to a point, they've looked threatening, but they need to be more clinical if they are to
second,
get this equaliser.
Second in the Premier League, they think they're going to be... Oh, Jesus Christ. I'm the best player in the world. I suck at football. Who is more Premier League, United or Liverpool?
Well, here's another look at it. Certainly, delivery into the box couldn't have been any better.
No, they don't, man. They're supposed to say Liverpool.
It's a lovely goal.
So, a level contest.
Liverpool have 19.
Good vision. Can he get onto this? Well, quite simply, the cross was too close to the keeper.
I said Premier League, not Cup Finals.
Over the middle to Firmino.
I never said Cup Finals.
They look as though they want to make this move count.
Salah.
Well, when all was said and done, he's failed to hit the target.
Lad, I can't. I only have to get the equaliser against Milan and it's 1-1 and I can't score another goal. Man, you know, I'm in goal. I'm
in
goal.
Very good refereeing to let the play flow.
Jack Potato.
Is going to be a free kick.
Well, I basically...
Well, they have elected to
did
go
you
to the
carry
bench at this
Kyle?
Stage of the game.
Kyle, did you get carried?
Number 17, Rafael Young.
Yes, you did.
Liverpool might be able to cash in.
What a goal.
There is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined!
Salah ishes forever when he plays.
Well,
soccer,
he will
always be
shit. It's so hard to defend against. And then through on goal, he just goes for power.
Messi. Salah. What a goal! Mohamed Salah scores!
What a big moment in the dying embers. Decisive here.
Yoppa. School sucks. School sucks. School sucks.
And the emphasis is on creativity. And the cross is very much on. Not all that convincing defensively.
Free from desire. Your defense is terrified. Free from desire. Here's Ali.
Well, when all was said and done, Stuart, he wasn't a million miles away.
No, he wasn't, because he generates so much power from
you
that sort of
suck.
Distance. His technique is brilliant.
You do too. Who said that? Kyle, you suck. What are you saying?
Effective challenge. Well, with 5 minutes remaining and just one goal between them,
you
still
suck.
The prospect of late excitement. This could be it.
Salah!
And it is. He's done it. Surely a case of game over.
I'm beating Milan 3-1.
Well, let's have another look, because this is a goal they have thoroughly deserved. They've
you
played
suck.
Really well so far.
I played United, okay? And I beat them 3-0.
Well, that's a tale of 4 goals in this match now.
I did!
3-1 it is.
Man, I can't.
Firmino,
I delete. Man, I'm against Milan.
Oh,
Jesus! What? I forgot how to take a picture.
Oh my god. You press the share button
oh.
on your controller.